There's actually quite a lot happening next for me. Obviously, I'm presenting a TV show at the moment on CBBC called Got What It Takes. I'm still singing, which is good. I'm going on tour in September with a good friend of mine, Jake Quickenden. And I'm doing YouTubing at the moment as well, which is taking up a lot of time, but it's so, so fun.
People aren't familiar with your YouTube channel. Can you tell us just a little bit about what you do on there and why people should be checking it out?
So my YouTube channel is pretty much filled with everything. There wasn't a specific thing that I'd wanted to put on there. So I do fashion, beauty, hair, lifestyle, food, books and TV. I vlog and everything. So there's a little bit of everything on there, which is really good.
And just in terms of the tour, if people do come and see you and Jake live, what can they expect? What have you got planned for that?
I think they can just expect a lot of fun. Obviously, I never got to tour with Jake after X Factor because he was in the jungle and stuff. So, and me and Jake were really, really close while we were in the house. So while we're touring, I think we just want to bring so much fun and show everyone our relationship as a sort of, he's like an older brother, I'm like a younger sister kind of thing. I think we want to do a couple of duets and stuff like that, yeah.
It's great to be part of the CBBC family as well. What's that been like for you? It must be a great time.
It's been absolutely amazing. I mean, I filmed the first series of the show last year and it aired this year, and it was just really nice just watching on TV me doing something other than X Factor, because obviously X Factor was amazing and I loved it, but it was nice to know that there were still people watching me doing something different and showing something else that I could give.